Bold heist in North Philly. A pair of thieves used a U-Haul truck to steal an ATM. You can see here, surveillance video shows it all. One of the thieves running into a convenience store on Montgomery Avenue earlier this month. You can see him wrap a large chain around the ATM before a truck outside drove off, ripping the machine right out of the wall. Police say the thieves threw the ATM into the U-Haul before getting away.